Cairo 7 News at 6:30 starts right now.
Now at 6:30, Cairo 7 is on storm watch as another round of powerful winds sets its sights on western Washington. The new system is building less than a week after another storm downed trees and left thousands of people in the dark all over the Puget Sound area.
Let's get straight to Cairo 7 pinpoint meteorologist Kelly Franson in the Weather Center. And Kelly, we're hearing that some spots are looking at winds topping 50 miles an hour starting what, tomorrow morning?
Early tomorrow morning, but I will say this storm is weaker than the one we had
Monday. That's
the good
news, for sure.
That doesn't mean we won't have issues. It just means we're not expecting as many. But we have this front heading toward us, and yes, we are going to see